What is PRP? What does the research say about PRP? Is it really as beneficial as claimed? What is the cost of PRP? Can PRP be used in place of medicines like minoxidil and finasteride? At what interval should PRP be taken? And for how long it should be taken? My name is Dr. Satya Kumar Saraswat, and I am a gold medalist plastic and cosmetic surgeon. I am a member of ISHRS, ABHRS, ISAPS, ASPS, and various other international and national associations of doctors in the field of cosmetic and hair transplant surgeries. And we will discuss all the questions in detail. Also, please keep watching the video till the end to know how you can achieve better results with PRP therapy. Platelet-rich plasma, also known as PRP, is a relatively newer addition to the long list of available hair loss treatments. Platelets are storehouses of growth factors which stimulate healing and growth wherever needed. Our blood contains platelets in concentrations varying from 1.5 lakh to 4.5 lakh platelets per microliter. On taking patients' own platelets and re-injecting them into an area that needs healing and growth, the body's own mechanisms will improve the regeneration of the tissue. PRP injections have been used to help the growth and healing of tissues like bone and teeth for some time now. Early results in its use with hair have been mixed. Different studies have shown different results. Most studies have concentrated on using PRP injections to possibly help the growth of native hair and the transplanted hairs in areas of hair loss and thinning. What these studies have shown so far is that the treatments do not help hairs to regrow in a completely bald head. So the earlier the treatment is started, it is better. Higher concentrations of platelets, more frequent injections, and possibly activating the platelets or causing micro injuries to the scalp may also provide better results. No study has been conclusive, however, and many variations within the research make it difficult to compare the studies and draw any definitive conclusions. Since the use of PRP is still not fully standardized, it is impossible to know how much of an effect it would have in an individual case. That being said, it is person's own blood product and thus not likely to have any major side effects. Like most treatments, some patients have great results and others have results that are not as significant. A standard treatment regime has not yet been developed, with most practitioners advocating treatment schedules that range from monthly to every once in 3 months. Also, like all medical hair treatments, it may require ongoing maintenance treatments. Whichever treatment frequency is used, at least 6 months are needed to see the results. Now, coming to another common confusing point, can PRP be used in place of medicines like minoxidil and finasteride? In our opinion, PRP is not a substitute for FDA-approved medical treatments like using minoxidil and finasteride. And coming to the last point, cost of the PRP. Cost will vary from one clinic to other. A good clinic uses proper, standardized, calibrated kits to make PRP using advanced centrifuge machines, whereas a substandard clinic will use cheaper kits which give poor yield of PRP in very low concentrations. The charges in India for PRP generally vary from 5,000 to 20,000 per sitting. And now, coming to the point, how can we achieve better results with PRP therapy? In our clinic, we just don't do PRP alone. Along with PRP, we include a session of low-level laser therapy, a US FDA-approved technique for hair loss, along with derma rollers. We also use advanced double spin method of PRP along with this laser and derma roller, and we call it as a triple therapy. Please remember, the combination of triple technique along with double spin activated PRP has to be done in a proper sequence in a standardized way. Hoping this information is useful to all of you. If you want more information, you can book an online or an offline consultation with us by calling at the numbers given in the description below. For genuine verified information about hair transplant, lasers and cosmetic surgery, we request you to subscribe to our channel. We thank you for your time. Thank you.